Hi, Johnny here, and welcome to Birdland. Every Sunday, it's Afro Latin Jazz. Please welcome Arturo O’Farrill and the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra.
Thank you. Welcome to week 77 of Virtual Birdland. And this is a very special week. As you can see, I'm yet again in another hotel room. Last weekend I was in Boston performing, and this week I am in Vermont performing. So we are performing again. We're back on tour. And as a matter of fact, the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra is going back on the road starting Monday. We're going to be going for 5 days to tour California. We're playing Santa Barbara, UC Mondavi Center, Stanford University, Cal State Northridge, Scottsdale, Arizona. And we'll be performing a program that is so beautiful because it celebrates the visionary work of Jorge Francisco Castillo. We will be touring with the Conga Patria Son Jarocho Collective, the amazing Villalobos Brothers, and the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra, recreating music from the Fandango At The Wall project, the documentary, the recording, and the book. Very exciting stuff, and we'll be able to take this music and play it for the people of California, and I think that's a beautiful, beautiful thing, because that's, of course, where the Fandango project took place, at the wall between San Diego and Tijuana, where we met with musicians on either side of the wall and played through the mesh, the notes going above the wall, through the wall, around the wall, and musicians jamming on two sides of the divisive fencing. Amazing project. And so this week's Virtual Birdland 77 is dedicated completely to the music of that project. And you just heard was a Yucatan folk song arranged beautifully by Adam O'Farrill entitled El Maquetch, which featured Vince Cherico, Seneca Black, Addison Evans, and also featured Rafi Malkiel, and also featured Julia del Palacio and Victor Murillo. It came from a beautiful film, a documentary that we made of a session that we did at Shapeshifter in the middle of the pandemic by the great documentarian Taylor Krauss. That was El Maquetch. And now you're gonna hear the anthem, literally the anthem of the recording, a piece of music that I think is an anthem for our rights as Latinx, whatever you want to call it. But I think this is beautiful. It's called Conga Patria, which is written by Patricio Hidalgo.
Tienes corazón y vida, y si te encuentras
Hope you like my Herbie Hancock Headhunters t-shirt. I think it's dope. Anyway, that was Conga Patria. Beautiful piece, this beautiful anthem written by Patricio Hidalgo, arranged masterfully by Todd Bajor, and it featured Abdul Rahman Amer. It also featured members of the Conga Patria Son Jarocho Collective. It featured Patricio Hidalgo, Ramon Gutierrez Herrera, Tacho Utrera, Yara Hidalgo Sandoval, Juan Jorge Francisco Castillo. Before we play our next number, I know we gave the Sustain the Groove campaign its end 2 weeks ago, but I want to continue to implore you to support the work of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra. Even though we don't have a GoFundMe campaign strategized for this moment, we are still doing incredible work. We are now officially sending our teachers into the New York City public school system. We're beginning our Fat Cat program. We've already begun auditions, and this young people are amazing musicians. We've already begun to visit nursing homes, retirement centers, community centers. We've already begun to do all the work. We're planning our first season's concerts coming up in the next few weeks. We've had an exciting, exciting time. We performed with Eddie Palmieri at NJ Pack. We did an outdoor concert in Brooklyn at the corner of Flatbush and Lafayette. I mean, all kinds of stuff is happening. And we love the fact that you're willing to stand with us, to stand for us, and to help us to sustain this groove, even though that's not the campaign, that's what you're doing. So please consider visiting afrolatinjazz.org and taking part in this incredible adventure that is the Afro Latin Jazz Alliance. This next piece is very, very important. It's also arranged by Todd Bajor, and it's a traditional piece called El Cascabel. Thank you. El Cascabel, arranged by Todd Bashore and featuring Adam O’Farrill, and again featuring the beautiful, beautiful musicians of Veracruz, Conga Patria Son Jarocho Collective, which we'll be touring with next week in California. Ramon Gutierrez Herrera, Patricio Hidalgo, Tacho Utrera, Wendy Cal Romero, Yara Hidalgo Sandoval, and of course the owner of the tribe, Jorge Francisco Castillo, with the addition of the incredible wordsmith Fernando Guadarrama. This next piece makes me crazy. I mean, when we recorded this with her, I had to pinch myself because there in the studio with us was Ana Tiju. And I've adored Ana Tiju for years. And we got her to record with us this piece on the Fandango at the Wall CD on Resilience Records. Please look at this and just groove on the heaviness of Ana Tiju. This is her composition called Somos Sur, arranged by Ethan Helm. Somos Sur.
Somos Sur, Latin Jazz Orquesta. Tú nos dices que debemos sentar, pero las ideas solo pueden levantarnos, caminar, correr sin el miedo ni retroceder, ver, aprender como esponja, absorber. Nadie sobra, todos faltan, todos suman, todos para todos, todo para nosotros. Soñamos en grande, que si caiga el imperio, lo gritamos alto, no queda más remedio. Esto no es utopía, es la rebeldía del ballet, de los que sobran de la danza tuya y mía. Ya levantamos para decir ya basta, ni África ni América Latina se subasta. Con barro, con casco, lápiz, zapatilla y el fiasco, provocar un social terremoto en este charco. Guatemala, Nicaragua, Mozambique, Costa Rica, Camerún, Congo, Cuba, Somalia, México, República Dominica, Tanzania, fuera y en Gira, América Latina, franceses, ingleses y holandeses, yo te quiero ir de Palestina. Saltando. desde Chile hasta Palestina con la Jazz Orquesta.
The wonderful, brilliant, conscious, activist, artist, warrior woman, Anna Tijoux, Soma Sur, and the soloists were Ivan Renta, Jasper Dutz, Rafi Malkel, and Mariel Bilston, and of course featuring the great Anna Tijoux. This next piece is a piece written by Albert Kreimerman, arranged by Greg August, and it speaks to the immigrant story. It speaks to how we should be borderless, how people come from places to go to places, but that doesn't mean there should be walls between those places. This is about a love without borders. This is called Amor Sin Fronteras.
Mm-hmm.
the beautiful, fabulous voice of this woman, Mandy Gonzalez, star, one of the leading lights of Hamilton on Broadway. Mandy Gonzalez is a superstar, and that's her performance of Amor Sin Fronteras, arranged by Greg August, a composition by Alberto Kreimann, and featuring Addison Evans. We're going to close now with a performance that I find electrifying. It's by the Villalobos Brothers. But before we do, let me tell you about some of the incredible people that you've been watching. First of all, this was a very special event because this was an event that had involved a lot of different people. Our associate artistic directors, Adam O’Farrill and Andrew Andron. Our video and content editors, Brian David and Astrid Asmundson. Our incredible sound mixer for many years, my dear friend Peter Carlin. Also featuring the work of incredible documentarian Taylor Krause and the Shapeshifter Sessions. But we also had cinematographers Astrid Asmundson, Daniel Gaynor, and Murad Han Karayavas, the web cameras. The orchestra. The mighty, the powerful Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra, Roman Filiu, Addison Evans, Alejandro Aviles, Ivan Venta, Jasper Dutz, and Larry Bustamante. Our incredible trombone section, Rafi Malkiel, Mario Bilston, Abdul Rahman, Amer, Zito Lovell, Earl McIntyre, James Rogers, and Jennifer Warden. As always, our incredible trumpets, Seneca Black, Adam O’Farrill, Brian Davis, Walter Cano, and Rachel Therrien. In the rhythm section, Bam Bam Rodriguez, Quezel Jimenez, Carlos Maldonado, Ivan Llanes, Murph O'Com, doing an incredible job on the percussion, and Vince Jericho. We also want to thank the mighty Afro Latin Jazz Lions executive team out there constantly making sure the trains run on time and that the schedules are clear and that we're raising funds and building buildings and doing all the incredible work that we do. Our executive director, the great Marietta Ulacia, our director of development, Andrea Thompson, our director of programming and production, Eric Toller, our director of education, Zach O’Farrill, our director of operations, Stefan Ander-Mikael, our marketing and communications manager, Felipe Tristan, our music administration manager, Gina Soto, and our individual giving and board relations associate, Isabel Rolston. What a team. What a heroic job they do of keeping the Afro Latin Jazz Alliance afloat and not just surviving, but overcoming. Thank you, executive team. Thank you, orchestra. Thank you, Birdland. 26 years of friendship. We're back in the club on Sundays, not this Sunday, obviously, but after that, please visit Birdland. The ensemble is in place through the end of October, but starting in November, we are celebrating the centennial of Chico O’Farrill by performing an all-Chico O’Farrill program every Sunday at Birdland, 315 West 44th Street at 7 and 9:30 p.m. Sundays at Birdland. And yes, this is indeed the centennial of Chico O’Farrill's birthday. The most important people to thank in this adventure are you. We do what we do. We are humbled by the fact that we can do this for you. I mean, we don't sit in darkened practice rooms becoming socially awkward for no reason. We don't practice social isolation for no reason. We go into those darkened practice rooms and do our scales and practice and learn tunes and do all kinds of crazy stuff so that we can sit in front of you either in virtual reality or in front of you in person because you allow us to. And it's the biggest thrill and the biggest privilege of our lives to play our music for you. Thank you. Now, I always end the show with saying this, and I'll say it again. Vaccine is not a political discussion. There's no don't tread on me, there's no America this, America first, blah, 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 all that nonsense. I don't care. People all over the world are vaccinated. We have one of the worst rates in the globe. So please, I love you. Stay safe, stay alive, vax. Don't make it a political issue. Masking, not masking, that's all courtesy. If you're courteous, you'll care about your fellow human beings and you will mask when it's comfortable to do so. And then please, 6 feet apart is better than 6 feet under. Stay positive, test negative. We are responsible for getting each other through this pandemic. There's no one's here alone. We're doing this together. So please take care of one another, be safe, love one another, treasure this moment forever. This is who we are. This is what we do. We're going to close with Jalapa Bang, the great composition by the Villalobos Brothers, arranged by Todd Bayshore. The soloists are myself, Bam Rodriguez, Vince Cherico, Larry Bustamante, and featuring Ernesto and Alberto Villalobos and Sergio Ramirez again from the brilliant documentary by Taylor Krauss, The Shapeshifter Sessions. Until next week. Hopefully I'll be out of a hotel room by then. Take care.
Recuerda una vez más a Salvador Allende y al asesino de Azogas, pues llevado con tanques, carretes y aviones para el lugar. Y al que busca resistencia no desaparece el alcohol oficial. Y al no mostrar bandera de paz nos han lanzado bombas de gas. Vienen a aplastar a su gente. Hoy llegaron frente a la universidad y pisotearon barricada y dignidad. Vamos a meter países bajo un presidente que está corrompido. Se han devolvido prisas por lo que han robado este México querido. Somos fuertes, estamos unidos, somos cuares, somos queridos. ¡No! Esta es la canción de mi gente. We'll be right back.
con tanques, garrotes y aviones para dialogar. Y al que ponga resistencia lo desaparece el halcón judicial.
We hope you've enjoyed this evening's performance, and we hope to have you back here with us next week. And remember, Arturo O’Farrill and the Octet perform here every Sunday at 7 and 9:30. We hope to see you. Good night.